up here. Look at these fucking corporate cocksuckers. Oh, he's got to terrorize the motherfucker. All the way on board. Look at these fuckers here. Fucking sell out pigs. Fuck you, pigs. Bitch motherfuckers. Fuck you. Suck, pig. Who's your daddy now, pig? Go fucking suck, motherfucker, you fascist bitch. Yeah, oink, oink, pig. That's right. Hey, SFPD. Sucking corporate cum since 1838, you fascist motherfucker. Yeah, all you, why don't you take that bullshit down to the Marina District, motherfucker, you fascist bitch. Fuck you. That's right, look at these motherfuckers. You're my next YouTube bitch, motherfucker. Fuck you. That's right, Officer Needle Dick and Officer Opie. That's right, you fascist motherfucker. Yeah, I got a question for you, you fascist motherfucker. Here's a three-part question. Do you live outside the city? Do you believe in Jesus, and did you vote for Trump? If you answer yes to all three, you're a corporate cocksucking sellout pig. That's right, motherfuckers. None of you motherfuckers live in the city. You all believe in fucking Jesus, and you've all voted for Trump. Fuck you. That's right, bitch. You're a corporate cocksucking motherfucker. You don't live here in the city. You terrorize people. Fuck you too, bitch. You sellout motherfucker. Who's your daddy, pig? Here's who you... Yeah, wave, bitch. Wave at that corporate cum. Suck. Suck. Suck! Suck! That's right, bitch. Damn your fucking tonsils, motherfucker, you sellout bitch. Fuck you. Suck, bitch. Yeah, you too, motherfucker. That's right, you're my next YouTube bitches. Both of you motherfuckers. Yeah, you sellout. The sellout and the white trash. Fuck you, motherfuckers. You bitches ain't shit, you're motherfucker. You corporate cocksucking motherfuckers. Yeah, that's right, motherfuckers. I bet you, I want you to turn that shit on, motherfucker. That's right, bitch. Those things protect us. They don't fucking protect you. They protect us. Because without those cameras right there, you'd be beating a motherfucker down and making up charges against him. He lunged at me. He threatened me. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Yeah, that's right, bitch. That's what your history are. A bunch of corporate cocksucking fascist sellout bitches, motherfucker. You don't fucking protect yourself, shit. Fuck both you motherfuckers, you fascist sellouts. You corporate cocksucking pig. Fuck you. Protect yourself, my motherfucking ass, bitch. You don't fucking protect yourself, shit. You know, you suck corporate nut juice, motherfucker. And fuck you too, pig. Fuck you. That's right. I love, you know, fuck, this is called First Amendment drive-by, bitch. Hashtag that shit, motherfucker. It ain't about what you want, motherfucker. It's about what I want. And I got the First Amendment on my side, you fascist motherfuckers. Fuck you. That's all you do, man. And you know what? I don't care if most people are stupid. Most people are afraid of you motherfuckers. When I see you motherfuckers, you'll go through today knowing there's at least one motherfucker ain't afraid to tell you bitches, you corporate cocksucking motherfuckers, what time it is. You don't fucking give a fuck about people in this neighborhood. You terrorize people, bitch. You're a fucking fascist corporate cocksucking sellout. I got a history lesson for you, motherfucker. The first police was formed in Boston in 1838. Not to protect regular people, but to protect shipping interests coming into the Boston Harbor. Because back in those days, only rich assholes had to pay, you know, pay taxes. And they don't want to pay taxes back then. But to fund the police force, you got to pay taxes. And guess what? That tax dollar went to a police force that answered a corporate fucking cock, motherfucker. And then in 1840, that's right, bitch, 1841, the police forces started forming in the South. You know what? To do what? Not to protect regular people who were free, but to protect plantation corporate cock, motherfucker, because motherfuckers were running away trying to get their freedom, and the police force's job back then was not to protect regular people, but to catch runaway slaves, motherfucker. When have you motherfuckers ever been on the right side of history, bitch? That's right. And then after the Civil War, what did you motherfuckers do? You started fucking locking up motherfuckers for being vagrants. That's right. You criminalized fucking being poor. You arrest them and you put them on the penal farms so these corporate cocksuckers could get rich off of fucking, you know, basically penal enslaved labor, bitch. And then late 1800s and early 1900s, when the labor movement started to gain traction, and then what did big business do? Every time motherfucker went on strike, they called you bitches to fucking either threaten a motherfucker with jail or you beat his ass down, motherfuckers. That's what you motherfuckers do. When have you ever been on the right side of history? You don't ever fucking protect and serve people, but you suck and swallow, bitch. Corporate cum, motherfucker. You fascist bitch. Yeah, I could do this all day long, but I want to go home and watch Michael Jordan at 6 o'clock on ESPN, bitch. Fuck you. There's always tomorrow, motherfucker. And when I see you bitches, I'm going to cuss you out, motherfuckers. Fuck you fucking bitches. You fucking sellout, bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, put the corporate cock down and you'll be sucking corporate cock tomorrow, motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, sellout, motherfucker. Yeah, and you suck corporate cum a lot too, Opie. That's right, bitch. You suck a lot of corporate cum. Corporate cum down your throat, bitch. Fuck you. Go fucking suck, bitch.